Okay, so what we have is we have a fire truck behind us, we've got a package going, and then you see that it took off dramatically. As it builds up, it creates more heat, it starts those fuels on top of the tree burning. Now we've got little embers flying everywhere. Most everybody puts their tree in a corner, and when you do that, that creates a natural chimney effect. It's going to allow that fire to draft up in there, and it's going to burn really, really well, as you can see.
Whoa, yeah, that was really fast. So, yeah, this is an example of what happened yesterday. That was instantaneous.
Yes, there's no stopping that. Once you get it going, the only thing you can do is get out of the house.